Firefighters in Riccione in the northern Emilia-Romagna region were deployed to rescue people from flooded homes and businesses. By Tuesday afternoon, firefighters had carried out about 14 rescues in the province of Rimini, some of them the Adriatic Sea coast. Reinforced centers for the rescue were flown in from the cities of Forlì-Cesena, Ferrara and Bologna.